Screen time is a big deal now. Everybody has iPads, everybody has iPhones. So kids spend tons of time on that. There are some studies out right now about blue light that can affect the eyes. Another thing is just having the eyes tire out a little earlier. So it is good to take breaks from those things. You know, go outside, enjoy the fresh air a little bit. You know, and one other thing that a lot of people don't think about is when you're on a computer screen or an iPad or something like that, you tend not to blink as much, and that can lead to dry eye problems. So yeah, it's definitely something that you need to kind of be aware of and take time off. Don't spend hour after hour on those things.